Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the tailgate panel. This is a Volkswagen Golf 6 from 2015. You will have two screws, two torques, get inside.
Just two screws and after that just clips. One is there. Torx T20. Remove them.
I have made also a video how to remove the tail light, the antenna. Okay, now you will have clips all over. You must pull with a little bit of force. This is from the tail light. There are no stock one. There are special one. There are LED brake lights. Okay. Carefully. This is your panel, you can see the clips. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 clips in total. This is it. I will make a video. I'll show you how to remove these things also, because I want to remove the spoiler from this. To remove this, you'll have two clips on the sides and 0.4 on this one. Start pulling like this. One. This one. Two. This one has two. When they tinted the glass, they black. And you have on this one also. Try to put the finger under. I don't know if you can see what I'm making.
I will explain it one more time. Okay.
This have two clips, make like this. One, two, and after that start to pop up the clips on this one. After you release everything, take it like this. Make it like this. And take it off. I'll show you the clips. How I told you, they break one. When they tinted the glass. But it's normal, this is plastic. The clips are very strong and you can glue it back. 9 clips. And this is it. Tailgate final.
Thank you and bye bye.